I'm a guy who recently, thankfully, found a woman who was dumb enough to stick around. Stupid girl. Stupid girl. Because look at this, you know? Like, look at guys. You're gross. Why would they even go for us? Why would a woman want to do stuff with you? You're gross. You're disgusting. Look at a naked woman. Take one look at a naked woman, right? Beautiful, symmetrical, hairless. What a creature. Whatever made it, finely crafted it, like a Ferrari, you know? Ooh, took time with it. And then they got to the guy, and they were like, ah, we ran out of time. Just, no, put the genitals on the outside. It doesn't matter. No one's gonna see. Who cares? Hair? Throw some hair on it. Fine, throw some hair on it. It's phenomenal. Every day, what do we fool? We fooled you. Like, we fool every... We should wake up, guys, and just be like, ah, tricked him. We tricked him again. Got away with murder. I don't know how we ever convinced you to do anything in the first place. Kiss me where I pee? Kiss me where I pee? How? You know that place that you breathe and eat from? I stuff my dick in there. Can I clog up your source of life with some flesh? Life, the life hole. Can I just cork it? I want to cork it. I want to cork your life hole.